今すぐにもっと Hands up そう夢を立てずっと Stand up 折れない裸影何度だって壁を越えたんだ止まらずにさあ行こう Hands up
Now I can finally draw this guy. This is one of the new Digimon that was released recently.Tonight we're going to draw Amphamon. Amphamon is a mega level Digimon, and... Well... I believe that he's a... Fairy and Poison type for Pokemon?Alright, now we just draw the plus signs on his feet. Here's another plus. Alright, here's his plus. Well, I don't know what those marks are, but looks like they're part of Amphamon's body. Now we just draw this mark here. Here are his pits. Here's his fingers. Now here's the foam that comes out of his finger. One thing about this guy, well, one of the special features is that he has these special pods that he launches at his enemies. Just have to draw the plus and minus signs on the front. The minus ones are on the bottom, the plus ones are on the top. Here's his hand. There we are. Now we draw his hand here. Actually, this is a tentacle. Just draw his other tentacle here. There we are. Here are the tentacles sticking out of the other side of his arm. And I think these should be part of the tentacle as well. Do the same thing with the other mark here. Now we just draw another mark here. These are his jellyfish, whatever they're called. And finished. There he is. That's how you draw Amphimon. Alexa, what is a jellyfish?
A marine animal with an umbrella shape, gelatin-like body with long tentacles that is popular in Asian cooking. It is most often sold in a dried form that is soaked in water overnight to rehydrate the flesh. It is then added to salads and Asian
Alexa,
dishes.
Alexa, why do jellyfish glow in the dark?
This might answer your question. Jellyfish go in the dark for a variety of reasons. Jellyfish are nocturnal, which means they sleep during the day and wake up at night. They do this to conserve energy, and also to protect themselves from predators.
That's amazing. I'm glad you showed me that. Thanks.